Coming back, taking on TJ Price, E-double, some WMWA alumni and fans will remember that E-double was sponsored in 2005. One of the very few people that's from this era with the league. He had a long hiatus, he made his return late in 2014. And Aaron Douglas a few months ago. Good to see him back here. He's got a tough matchup against DJ Price. Damn, those are some stiff strikes by both men. Uh-oh, hang him up on that rope. Dunned him. God, coming through the rope, very impressive.
You still suck.
One, two.
Russ getting on the count here. So you know he landed
that. One more time.
Oh. Oh, the elbow grip!
Oh.
Get in there, man!
Pushing the arm there.
He got the rope.
One.
Come on, Ruffles.
Two. Get him out of the corner. What the hell is going on here?
TJ Price definitely from two different generations of WMWA. Nice double arm DDT, got a little height with that. Like I said, E-double made his debut back in 2005, part of that Holyoke Kids movement. The last member of that group. The crew included a lot of young WMWA wrestlers that were, you know, big time helpful back in the day. Vigilante, Danger Dave, Flying Fiend, Crazy Carlos. I remember all those guys. E-double came in with them right after. The last of a dying breed, that's for sure. Good to see him back here. Kind of had a figure coming back to Holyoke. You might see some back to Holyoke members. Holyoke Kid members that we haven't seen in a long time. So I'm glad to see E-double back here. TJ Price, not so glad. TJ Price still waiting to catch that Supreme Invitational title shot in that he earned.
Becoming
the 2015 sixth annual Supreme Invitational winner.
Holy Sasquatch! Rosaro!
right to the midsection. Rough landing by E double.
What the hell?
What
the hell?
Ref kicking
him. That's two more. What are you doing?
Fuck him up, Brad. Fuck him up.
Hands on me.
Fuck him up, Brad. Fuck him up.
Don't take that crap, Brad. Kick him in the dick. Kick him in the dick.
Loud crowd here in the Holyoke Arena. Again, opening match is show 145. We just pumping them out, WWE fans. Thank you. Watch it on YouTube and watching and subscribing and all that good stuff. Hope you enjoy the content. Got another great opening match right here. Nice sunset flip. 52. CJ almost had it right there. What a leg drop.
Back in the ring. Get back in the ring. One, come on. Two.
Unfortunate.
Ow!
Leave your fortune. No. No. Leg turn. No. 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 No.
No. CJ's trying to return the favor.
Yeah.
Coat hanger. Coat hanger. Coat hanger. Coat hanger. Coat hanger. Oh. Oh.
Uh-oh. What's E-double got planned right here?
Oh, no!
He hit it!
One more time! One more time! Rap, you need to count faster than getting stupid!
Too many falses.
Two.
No, E-double almost had it right there. Telling CJ Price that.
God. Alright. If you're God, 20 pounds lighter. You're God, that got laid last night. Yeah! Yeah! I got laid! I got laid!
Oh, CJ hanging on the rope there.
We broke
double rush. Trying for something here.
We broke rush!
Happened here
to WMWA.
Got him in a cross face. A modified cross face. Ref, you can't hit the mat that hard. We thought it was a gunshot. Tolio.
I got scared.
I got scared. E double.
Four equal butt sex.
Me too.
Double down.
E double.
That's Germany. We love bring
four.
We love bring
gas.
Five. Six.
Mikey loves strippers. Mikey
loves to his feet.
Mikey loves strippers. Mikey loves strippers.
God damn it, Leroy! You're stupid as hell! Now it's over, baby!
Okay.
Now it's over.
Okay.
It's over. You ain't getting away.
Now it's over.
Now it's over. Now it's over.
To the top, to the top! Jesus! He double moved at the last second. That was closer than you could ever imagine it be.
Flying D-back! Flying D-back!
Two! Cop hits nuts and spot the trap!
That's locked. We can't make that so cheap. That's locked. Words. It's gotta be happening. It's gotta be three. Oh. Rule three to copy.
He double hit up. Whooping TJ for some.
Cop hits ball!
Duck it! Oh!
Put your hands